Here we go. Hello, good evening. Welcome to our Spring Jazz Fest. This event is usually and hopefully soon to return to Riverfront Park and be a lovely outside concert here very soon. But as everyone probably knows, it's been under construction. Even though, you know, even the years when we are at the park, it is usually like 55 mile an hour sustained sideways winds and or rain and thunder or lightning. It's literally cursed. I think this is my 10th year here. I think I remember one nice Spring Jazz Fest at the Riverfront Park. So more often than not, we've been here. So please help me welcome to the stage. This is the Miamisburg Middle School Jazz Band. Fitzgerald, you know, other minor names in the jazz world you might have heard of before. Our next tune here, we're going to slow it down, kind of mellow it out. This is from the Broadway musical Jesus Christ Superstar. This is I Don't Know How to Love Him. Kind of a little ballad sung originally by the Mary Magdalene character. So, this is I Don't Know How to Love Him.
All right.
go. Check out your first key and don't forget your second key. Here we go.
Ready.
Trumpet section back there. How about you? Yeah, and just to tell you a little bit about this group and kind of what we're all about, this is an all-volunteer, completely after-school extracurricular group. We practice one day a week, and it's, you know, all of these musicians are either in their second or third year of learning their instrument. So it's a lot of fun. Seventh grade is kind of one of the first years that we get a chance to offer them sort of any kind of extra band, as we like to call it. And then, those offerings expand as the kids go up through the grade system. They can, you know, join the marching band a year early if they want to as an eighth grader. They can, then in high school, you know, obviously it switches over to the high school jazz band, but we like to think that we have a lot of different kinds of offerings. And a lot of our kids are in a bunch of the different groups. Some of them are just in, you know, one group during the school day. All of these students also play in the school day, the concert band as a class. So just to tell you a little bit about, you know, the way the program works and how it functions here. So it's a lot of fun to learn a new style. We don't quite know all of our notes yet because we're only, you know, in seventh grade, and I kind of lean on my eighth graders who are 1 year more experienced to kind of help train those seventh graders up a little bit. But it's really exciting to work with these kids on almost every Tuesday after school. So our next tune here, again, we're going to transport you somewhere different, maybe somewhere warm and sunny, maybe somewhere sandy. And this is a tune called St. Thomas, made famous by the tenor sax, legendary jazz tenor saxophonist, Sonny Rollins. You got this. I'll help. Here we go. Ready? And one, two, three. Tom Gillen on the alto saxophone. Yeah. And about Pete Lawlitz on the trombone. Our next tune for you here, sort of continuing in one of our classic TV theme ideas here, this is the tune from Mission Impossible, the theme from Mission Impossible. If you don't know anything about music, the reason this song sounds kind of cool and funny is that most music is in 4-4 or 3-4 time. So, you know, you count 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4, or you count, you know, 1-2-3-1-2. This song is in 5-4 time. So it just, the whole thing feels a little wobber-jocky when you're first getting used to playing a song in 5-4. So if you've ever wondered, why does that song sound so neat? It's because it's in 5-4 time. Here is the theme to Mission Impossible. And you know that?
Yeah.
Okay. And 1, 2, red, and. Jazz band. I hope to see every single one of these seventh graders back here next year as eighth graders in the middle school jazz band. I hope to see every single one of these eighth graders in the high school jazz band next year. So thank you so much again. It's been really a delight to work with these kids each week for our one very short feeling hour after school. So our last tune, made famous by the Beach Boys, Surfing USA. Did I unintentionally make like a vacation vibe? I don't know, man. Like we got, you know, maybe I'm thinking about summer break. I don't know. Here we go. And ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, ready. It is our hope that all the middle school students will stay to be an appreciative audience for our high school band. So we're going to do a little scene change here, and we'll have our high school group. Thank you so much.
Good job, guys.
Hey, good job, everybody.